Dear children, good morning to all. Today I am going to teach 4th standard science, 3rd term book, Green Environment. From this lesson, already we learned some topics like waste management, waste separation and 3 R's. Now, let us see environmentally friendly materials. Okay. Environmentally friendly materials means eco-friendly materials. Do you know what is eco-friendly materials? Yes, think that can be decomposed. Decomposed means sidha inda or broken down by microorganisms. Microorganisms means nunnuyirigal or biodegradable. They can return back to the soil and become food for plants. These biodegradable items are environment friendly or eco-friendly materials. Okay, let us learn more about them. Leaf plates or a tradition in Tamil Nadu and every eco-friendly. For example, in festival time, we are serving food in the plantain leaf. Plantain leaf means walai ilai or arika leaf plate means paku mattai. Okay. Or you went to the temple? Yes. At the time, did you get prasadam? Okay. What they are used to provide prasadam? Otherwise, how do you get prasadam? Small cups or leaves? The small cups, otherwise leaf plate, made up of eco-friendly materials like arika plate, teak leaf, like that. They are fully biodegradable and do not contain chemicals like thermocol, plastic or coated paper plates. Okay. Bamboo is used to make many things such as bags, dustbins and even toothbrushes also. So bamboo also one of the eco-friendly material. Do you know stainless steel also one of the eco-friendly material? How? Let us see here. Stainless steel, water bottle and snacks box are some example of eco-friendly materials. Stainless steel does not leak chemicals into your food or water. So it is safer than plastic. These can be reused for a long period of time. Okay, let us see the eco-friendly activities. Practice the 3 R's. Do you know what are the 3 R's? Yes, reduce, reuse and recycle. Practice the 3 R's and remember to first reduce your waste. Always put waste in a bin. Bin means dustbin. Do not litter open areas. Next one, reduce your paper use. How do you reduce your paper use? By writing on both sides of every sheet of paper. Choose to reuse. Reuse means use the things again and again. Example, cloth bags. Use reusable bags and containers. Separate biodegradable, recyclable and non-recyclable waste. Avoid one-time use plastics. These are the eco-friendly activities. Okay, the first fully synthetic plastic was invented by Leo Bakelan in 1907. Fully synthetic plastic means முழுவதும் செயற்கையாக தயாரிக்கப்பட்ட நெகிழி. பிளாஸ்டிக் மீன்ஸ் நெகிழி. ஓகே, லெட் அஸ் சீ. லிட்டர் ஃப்ரீ என்விரான்மெண்ட். லிட்டர் ஃப்ரீ என்விரான்மெண்ட் மீன்ஸ் குப்பை இல்லா சூழல். லிட்டர் இன் அவர் என்விரான்மெண்ட் இஸ் அக்லி டு லுக் அட் அண்ட் காஸ் பொல்யூஷன். விண்ட் அண்ட் ரெயின் மூவ் லிட்டர் இன் டு ட்ரெயின்ஸ். ட்ரெயின்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் ட்ரெயினேஜ். ரிவர்ஸ் அண்ட் லேக்ஸ் அண்ட் ஆஃபன் என்ஸ் அப் பொல்யூட்டிங் த ஓஷன். இட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ டேஞ்சரஸ் டு அனிமல்ஸ் ஆஸ் தே மே ஈட் இட் ஆஸ் இட் ஸ்மெல்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஃபுட். நாட் லிட்டரிங் இன் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பிளேஸ் இஸ் த பெஸ்ட் வே டு கீப் அவர் கம்யூனிட்டி அண்ட் என்விரான்மெண்ட் கிளீன். ஹியர் ஆஃப்டர் யூ ஆல்சோ ஃபாலோ திஸ், யூ கீப் அவர் சரௌண்டிங்ஸ் கிளீன். நெக்ஸ்ட், நேஷனல் கிரீன் கார்ப்ஸ் NGC. It is a national program initiated by the government of India. NGC motto is where there is green there is prosperity. Again, where there is green there is prosperity. This is the motto of NGC. Okay, NGC school students protect and promote the conservation of natural resources through participating in activities such as the conservation of forests and managing waste. Okay, let us see some tips. What are the things we want to follow to protect our environment? Always throw litter in a dustbin. And when you travel, always carry a bag with you to store your litter. If you see litter, pick it up and throw it away in a dustbin, as this shows by example and encourages others to do the same. Okay, children, you also follow these rules and keep your surroundings neat and clean. Okay, are you understand this lesson? Thank you. We will meet in next class.